the chicken. I'm sure as hell I'm having roast beef again. It was so darn dry. Oh, don't even get me started on the canned corn again.
I'm leaving you.
What?
I'm leaving you.
Why? Why would you do this?
I need to move on to bigger, better things.
No. You've done so much for me. I can't lose you.
It's over.
No, it is not over until I say it's over. No, don't you walk out that door. Don't you dare go walk out that door. Lonzo!
Coach!
Don't do this to me. To us.
I'm gonna go to the draft. I'm gonna be a star.
Well, can't you see? You're a star here. What, are you not satisfied?
I will never be satisfied.
Don't you tear this family apart. Who's gonna teach Isaac how to do his jump shot? Ike to do his post move? Who's gonna teach TJ how to ride a bike?
They're coming with me.
What?
They're going to the draft with me, the kids.
No. No, that can't be. Kids, get down here! Do you have something to tell me?
They're going to the draft, and that's fine.
They're big boys! They can speak for themselves!
Go pack up, buddies. We're leaving.
No, you stay right there!
It's gonna be okay, pals.
Does this mean we don't get to practice together anymore?
Oh, no, there's gonna be two practices. One with Coach, and one with me.
Does this mean that you don't love us anymore?
Oh, no, of course we do. You're special little guys.
I saw a car today!
That's good, TJ. Adults are talking.
Lonzo, they're gonna have to choose.
Yeah. Don't worry, guys. We can stay with Papa LeVar for a while. Hopefully I can get something going. Maybe my clothing line will finally pick up. Let's go. I'll always love you, Coach.
Why is the sky crying?
TJ, get in the car.
With the number one draft pick in the NBA, the Boston Celtics select Lonzo Ball.
Oh, I will miss you.
With the second pick in the 2017 NBA draft, the Los Angeles Lakers select Scattertones.